Hey, what's up guys, it's Erjun Chen aka Let's Q here, and today I'll be reviewing Armaggeddon PUMA 3. It's a Bluetooth speaker in camo flag. Alright, so let's unbox this. So here it is guys, the Armaggeddon PUMA 3 in camo flag special edition. You can have a jack black edition, which I don't have. I only have the camo flag edition, but still it looks really fresh and new to it because I never seen a camo flag speaker. Alright, so on the top of the speaker you will see a on off button here and volume down. Then different kind of mode changing. You can switch on to FM mode. You can listen to FM or you can listen to your phone's Spotify, because you can connect to Bluetooth. And volume up and also hands-free. This is the Armaggeddon logo. Bring the action. Wow, so it's, oh! So it's flexible, it's not fake, so you can, you know, but don't press it too hard. I'm just playing around, okay? Don't learn from me, okay? Another Armaggeddon logo. Okay, so this is the serial code where you can claim your warranty. Over here is 2 years warranty, so don't have to worry about that. Okay, so what about this? So when you open this thing up, okay. So this is where you put your TF card, and this is where you charge your speaker, and of course the USB. You can copy or import any song into your pen drive, and then you just plug it in and you play it. And this is aux. Okay, alright, cable. So I guess this is the charging cable. It's USB type C, so you can use any USB Type-C cable to charge this thing. You don't have to use original Armaggeddon charging cable. So this is the aux, where you can connect it to your handphone without using the Bluetooth. So you just plug this thing in to your handphone. I think this is the strap for you to carry the speaker out to outside. It's very convenient for you to bring it out. You will see the green tiny stuff over here, so it's for you to hold your strap, for you to install your strap. So it's easy for you to carry with the strap. It's not that heavy, it's average. Not that light as well. Okay, so right now let's turn this thing on. Hold it until you see the blue light here. So you listen, you will hear some very cute opening music. Okay, so I guess it's blinking, so you need to turn on your Bluetooth. So I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna use my phone to connect it. Turn on Bluetooth. So you will see PUMA 3, then you press it. Okay, then you will hear another cute connected Bluetooth sound. Okay, so it's connected to the speaker right now. So for iOS user, you will see this icon over here, right here. So meaning that you have connected. Whoa, the bass is awesome. So this decrease the volume a bit. So you can, oh, when you hear the beat sound, means is already the lowest. The volume is already lowest, so let's go high.
Wait a second, let me catch my breath. Remind me how it feels to hear your voice.
Okay, so you will see how far can a speaker go. So it's only level 4 right now, and the bass and the volume is already awesome, very super awesome. So what if you want to play it like very loud? I guess it's a bit over. Okay, so right now, what if you are an Android user and you might think that can my Android phone connect to this speaker? Of course you can. So simple as that, you go to setting, and then you go to Bluetooth. Then you see Puma 3. So just press it. Okay, so it's connected. Okay, so it's just simple as that. Then you will see, for Android user, you will see the pairing. It's done. So your phone is paired to the speaker. Okay, and of course you can play it. You can play any song, you can play any video. The sound will come up from the speaker. So you hear the peak sound when the volume is the highest volume already. The bass is really good, I mean, compared to headphone. Alright, so that's it. So what if you say you don't like to play the song from your phone? You want to listen to someone who is talking on the FM, press mode. Hold it. Okay, I guess this is the FM. Okay, so when you hold, so you will change the channel automatically when you hold the volume up and volume down button. Okay, so that's the review for Armaggeddon PUMA 3 portable speaker. It's very easy for you to carry out. I mean, it's super easy for you to carry out. Special thanks to Armaggeddon Malaysia for giving me this PUMA 3 for me to review to you guys. Okay, so I will see you guys in the next video. It's Urgent Ching aka LSQ here, and peace out. Bye.